impressed with Hessdalen itself because Hessdalen is really a UFO laboratory. It's a place where things are happening and where things can be studied. Hessdalen has had the best equipment and the best period of operation, of observation, of the UFO phenomenon any place in the world. Whatever it turns out to be, it's terribly important.